I talk to my dog more than I talk to my family. And that's bad because I talk to my family a lot. So talking to my dog is the best thing. And I can talk to him about the football. I can talk to him about what's happened in the day. I can talk to him about my girlfriend. He's just there. He listens to me and gives me the best advice, which is nothing.